Well, here we have a Mercury Grand Marquis, actually, is the model. They no longer make it, but it's a car that's still available in the US to a degree. Behind the grille here, you'll see a Whelan PAR 36, and tucked behind that, a siren speaker as well. That's the SA315P. But in fact, some special tinting has been put over the PAR 36, and I'll be showing you a little bit more of this tinting in a second. This, of course, was put together by the gang over at Instal in conjunction with Starcar. Great crew they are. And here we have the Whelan TIR3, also with a special coating has been applied to it to reduce the ability to see this. On the rear deck light, we have a sound-off rear deck light. This one has been specifically designed for the Ford Crown Vic. On the side of this vehicle, we actually have an intersector. That's my finger pointing there. And the intersector basically is mounted under the rearview mirror, and you have got the tinting as well. Above the rearview mirror, we put in the Whelan Avenger series. This is a dual Avenger, red-blue, and it's been mounted up nice and tight against the windscreen there above the rearview mirror. We've also applied tinting over that as well. And again, the concept behind this is to reduce the ability of the general public to notice this vehicle. And there is the offending can in question, a lens tint applied by Danny, the lens man, over at Starcar. This is the console that's also been included in this vehicle. It's a Havershields console, or Havers console as it's now called today. This is a TM4 siren amplifier manufactured by Unitrol, a division of Federal Signal Corporation. And a nice unit it is, sold many of those over the years. Lit the car up, let's go check it out. First of all, we'll start off on the corners, and on the corners of the vehicle we have to have the Whelan Vertex LEDs. They happen to be in white, and you can see the PAR 36 firing away nicely in red and blue in the grille area. On the rearview mirrors outside, of course, we have the sound-off intersector lights. This happens to be a red one. And as you can see, the tinting really hasn't impacted the light output. Now again, it's something that they decided to do for this particular application. You don't have to do it for every application. You may not want to do it at all. But it is something nice to see that an installation shop can put together something special for you. There's the Whelan TIR3s, and on the rear deck of the light, firing away there before I drop down. That's the Vertexes, by the way. We're going to come back up again, and there you have it. This is the rear deck lights, also from Sound-Off Signal. This particular light is designed for the Ford Crown Victoria, and the Grand Marquis is a sister version of that car. And again, we've got the Vertexes mounted in the brake lights in the rear. These happen to both be red to give the extra intensity. Well, there we have the Whelan red TIR3, and we have the blue sound-off intersector mounted above the rearview mirror. The gang over at Starcar did a very nice job with this particular vehicle. They put it together in a very quick timeline. I'm Stuart. You've been watching Cyrena Television.